Welcome to Discover Agriculture. Today, we are delving into the concept of the integrated farming system. This holistic approach combines different agricultural practices to maximize productivity and sustainability on a single farm. Stay with us to learn how to implement an integrated farming system effectively. An integrated farming system is a sustainable agricultural approach that combines crop production, livestock rearing, aquaculture, and other farming practices. The goal is to optimize resource use, reduce waste, and enhance farm productivity and profitability. By integrating various components, farmers can create a balanced and efficient agricultural ecosystem. Implementing an integrated farming system offers numerous benefits. Multiple farming activities can increase overall farm output. Efficient use of resources like water, nutrients, and energy. Reduced environmental impact through recycling and waste minimization. Reduced financial risk by diversifying income sources. Improve soil fertility through organic matter recycling. Components of an integrated farming system. Crop production. Growing a variety of crops for food, feed, and income. Livestock rearing. Raising animals such as cows, goats, and chickens for milk, meat, and eggs. Aquaculture. Fish farming in ponds or tanks. Agroforestry. Integrating trees and shrubs into farming practices. Composting. Recycling organic waste into valuable compost for soil fertility. Designing an effective IFS involves careful planning. Evaluate available resources like land, water, and labor. Choose crops, livestock, and other components based on suitability. Plan the farm layout to ensure efficient interaction between components. Map out resource flows, such as manure from livestock to crops and water reuse. Incorporate sustainable practices like crop rotation and intercropping. Integrating crops and livestock can enhance farm productivity. Use livestock manure as organic fertilizer for crops. Feed crop residues to livestock. Implement rotational grazing to maintain pasture health. Ensure efficient nutrient cycling between crops and livestock. Adding aquaculture can diversify income and improve resource use. Build fish ponds considering site suitability and water availability. Choose fish species based on market demand and climatic conditions. Use pond sludge as fertilizer for crops. Implement water recycling between ponds and crops. Agroforestry enhances biodiversity and farm resilience. Choose tree species that provide benefits like shade, fodder, and timber. Plan the spatial arrangement to optimize light and space. Use nitrogen-fixing trees to improve soil fertility. Plant trees and shrubs to prevent soil erosion. Efficient waste management is crucial for sustainability. Convert farm waste into valuable compost. Properly handle and store manure to prevent nutrient loss. Use compost and manure to enhance soil health and productivity. An IFS can have significant economic and environmental benefits. Diversified income streams from multiple farm activities. Reduced input costs through efficient resource use. Lower environmental impact through sustainable practices. Improved resilience to market and climate fluctuations. An integrated farming system offers a pathway to sustainable and profitable agriculture. By combining various farming practices, you can create a balanced and efficient agricultural ecosystem that benefits both the environment and your bottom line. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to Discover Agriculture, like, comment, and share with fellow farmers and agricultural enthusiasts. Stay tuned for more insightful content, and happy farming!